All right, is it Danzig or is it Graves, you guys? Personally, I feel like Danzig was a better singer and songwriter for the Misfits than Michael Graves was, but let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And then join me tonight for my live stream over at my new channel, Eddie Booze Live, right here on YouTube.com. I'll see you guys over there in a little bit.